Hometown Heroes, brought to you by Anchorage Chrysler Dodge Center on ABC News at 10.